just to let you know, guys, due to YouTube faulty algorithm, our videos ain't reaching to the sub boxes. Can you please do turn notifications on? And please do the same for the mobile viewers. Thank you.
911, what's your emergency? A shootout's going on!
Hackers love a challenge. Guys, let's fire it up. Let's do this.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocking?
Hell yeah!
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set! Go! You know what this needs? Atmosphere.
Step back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
Hella dope!
Woohoo!
Cool.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Hey, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will ya? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jimmy Siska's greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true, if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30-1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon. Oh, I'm sorry.
See? Oh, see? Uh-huh.